when you finally get to this point, you enjoy it. Man, I remember when this was unenjoyable. This used to suck, man. I came back from LA, it was crazy. Crazy times. Learning this shit on my own. Motherfuckers used to tell me, you can't do that. That's kind of how I met Easy. Easy, I met him at the paint store. You know what I'm saying? He was one of those people that the IG craze was just out. So 2015, 16. Easy was one of those people. He walked into the store. He was a cool dude, but I recognized him because I was on that IG shit heavy. I was like, damn, that's gotta be that dude I be seeing. He's from Tampa. And sure enough, that was him. That's how we met. That shit, we have been talking ever since. Then we linked up. What happened here? The picture of the 69 Impala. Color balancer is the only way to make it stick. You don't have a color balancer, you only have an ink. The ink is not what you want. That's a true candy apple red. And once you stir it up, get your airbrush ready. What we're doing is we're gonna do a candy silver leaf on this wall tank. We're gonna clean this up. We're gonna clean it up so that we can change the color out. That is a lacquer thinner, and it pretty much takes out all the dye from the last color. Then I can basically just put it in the little thing and it cleans it out. Now the red color is already mixed. You don't put the whole thing, it's just a little 2 ounce little deal, not even probably. Cap it. Gotta check the compressor. I got air. Candy red. What's gonna do is I'm gonna highlight the silver very lightly. Is we're tinting it. We're making it so that it's just a hue, just a very light color first. And then you start to build your candies up. Color up as your passes go along. You start to move, and then that color builds up in the very end. And you can bring the color over a little bit just to adjust it, and then I bring it over some more. I because you're spraying over clear. You're not spraying directly over the silver leaf. That's the key to doing it this way. When you put the clear on it, it'll be like a complete, just almost like a fishbowl look. Almost like when you put it on, it's almost like this full gloss candy, which makes it look pop. You know, looks nice. And I'm just lightly putting the color in. Switch to a different color. The more we get into the red, the more I'm gonna want to switch, and then we'll switch into like an orange or something. Make it a different.
Right there. so crazy. That shit was crazy. The color was nice next to that.
Take the whole thing off.